Hi, welcome to one more interesting video. This site is at Nanakramguda, near to the TNGO's colony, and on the penthouse on the second floor above, we are doing one small room extension of 14 by 20 size. See, you can see this is the steel material which we are lifting it from the side of the building, and there is no much space here, so we have lifting this panel by the ropes, and the manually we have lifted the materials on the roof on the terrace. And this is the base plate which we are putting it on the slab by drilling it, and anchor bolts, anchor fasteners, we are using it here like hammering. We'll do it, and this will look like this. On this base plate, we'll take these columns. These are 4x4 columns with the top plates, and we'll weld these top plates on this column, and this column will be placed on the base plate which is anchor bolted to the slab, and we'll check the water level of the columns after welding this. And red oxide we have applied it, and this is how we'll check the water level of all the columns. It's a small project, but it's an existing to the extension of the existing penthouse which has been constructed 4 years back, and these are the support plates which we are taking it on the wall of the existing slab. You can see there is a beam in that, and this is how we hammer these anchor bolts, and the plates will look like this. So we are using here a 3x6 RHS beam here on the support of this wall to give the strength. We are extending the existing slab here. So this is how the support has been taken for this 3x6 pipe, RHS pipe. And once this welding is done, once the support of this beam is done, so it will look like this. And you know, this is a 3x8 channel which we are using it as a beam on the 4x4 columns with the attachment to this 3x6 RHS beam which we have used it here. And this is also the other side of the structure which we are building it. And the front part which you can see, this is the 6 feet extension of the room as a balcony. So we are using this 2x4 pipe as purlins in between these beams. You can see this time lapse of the video. Every 2 feet we are using this 2x4 Apollo pipes, RHS pipes with the 38 kg weight. So this is how the total structure is done, and the whole fabrication work was completed in one working day with the lifting of the materials and application of the red oxide, and we have placed the fan holdings and all that. And we are using this 2-inch wall panel Birla Aerocon on the slab as the roof, and this is the 0.8 mm GI floor channel which we are using it. And the external walls we are using as 75 mm Birla Aerocon walls with the nut and bolt system. Once this wall is placed in the GIU channel, 0.8 mm U channel, and we'll screw to that cleat putty which is placed on that channel like this. This is a flat head nut bolt which we are using here, and like this we will place these panels. These panels are 2 feet width and 3 meters height, basically 2 inches less, 10 feet height, and it's customizable. And these are the lentils which we will use it on the top of the door. Here the door is coming, so that's why we have cut down, and this is a window this thing we are doing it. So the wall panels can be customized as per the design and as per the requirement. And this is the time-lapse video of the walls which we are placing it on the whole structure. You can see there is a main door entrance we are giving it, and the walls are being placed adjacent to all these things. It's a very typical and critical project here because there is no permissions for this building, and so that is why. And this is the 2-inch slab which we have laid on that. Just completed the structure and wall panels only. More details will be updated soon. Thank you.